touch has basically gone AWOL.
LeBron kicks to Thompson. It's stolen by Schroeder. And the rejection by James. And so it looks like the Hawks will retain possession here. And the Cavaliers with some changes. Farajao.